He knows a lot about the science stuff, Professor Dave Explains.
Okay, let's do some calculations with the Henderson-Hasselbalch equation. Consider a buffer solution containing an acid with a pKa of 2.3 and an acid concentration that is 1/4 the concentration of the conjugate base. So we don't know their concentrations, but we know the ratio of acid to conjugate base in the buffer solution. And the question is, what is the pH of the solution? So if you're confused by this, go ahead and check out my tutorial on acids and bases, pH, Henderson-Hasselbalch, all that stuff. And when you're ready, give it a try. So we know that the pKa of the acid is 2.3, and we know that the concentration of the base is 4 times the concentration of the acid, right? That is the same thing as saying that the acid concentration is 1/4 that of the base. We're just expressing it a little bit differently. And now, in order to answer this question, we need to use the Henderson-Hasselbalch equation. So that is pH equals pKa plus the log of the conjugate base concentration over the acid concentration. So what are we going to do here? Let's plug in what we know. We're going to plug in 2.3 for pKa, that is the pKa of the acid. And then for these concentrations, we don't need to know their precise values because we know their ratio. So whatever their values may be, their ratio will be 4:1. So all we have to do is put 4 in for the concentration of the base and 1 for the concentration of the acid. Whatever those values actually are, they will reduce to that ratio. So all we have to do now is plug this into the calculator. The log of 4 is 0.6, and then pH will be equal to 2.3 plus 0.6, which is 2.9. And that's how we use the Henderson-Hasselbalch equation to calculate the pH of a buffer solution.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials, support me on Patreon so I can keep making content, and as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.